Hi, Angel.
Hello.
Yeah, Joachim is standing right in front of the area where the former hotel, Raquette Lake House, stood once. It was built in 1903 and destroyed by fire in 1927. Right?
Right.
Yeah, that's the foundation right there. Just a little bit. And here is the Raquette Lake over there. Boat lounge, and that's the general store, and some rooms on top from 1920s. Okay, Michael is here.